Today, hundreds are taking part in the 5th annual Juneteenth celebration in Appleton. This event is held at City Park downtown, and it's honoring the oldest African-American celebration of freedom in the country. Organizers expected more than 4,000 people to take part, and there's music, food, clothing, and other artifacts.
We're celebrating, but we're also educating. So sharing pieces of African-American culture in terms of our music, our food, jewelry, and our values.
The mayor also read a Juneteenth proclamation at today's event.